Hi everyone, my name is Abby Blochnoot and I'm from Waterford Christian Center. Welcome again with us. Well, today I'm going to speak about something that is sweet, something that is pleasant, and something that, you know, we all love, I think. And it's called honey. Honey makes everything sweeter, right? And you know, trying out honey, the other day I checked out what the benefits are of honey, and there are so many benefits, many health benefits. It's loaded with vitamins and many good stuff for your body, but also it soothes so many, you know, things. It soothes your throat if you've got a throat ailment, if you've got a skin ailment. It actually helps wounds to heal. And I thought, wow, that is so amazing. And I actually saw that honey is quite mentioned in the Bible quite a few times. You know, in the beginning, in Genesis, it says that even the promised land was described as a paradise, a land filled with milk and honey. And that speaks to me of abundance. Where there's milk, there must be cattle. There must be meat. When you speak about honey, surely there must be vegetation, flowers, fruits. And so that just speaks to me about abundance. And I've also seen that there are many scriptures in the Bible about honey. You know, somewhere in the Bible it speaks of a gift that was prepared for somebody, and it included honey. It also, it was the sustenance even of John the Baptist when he was in the desert. I mean, what can live in a desert? Well, there were bees and they produced honey, and he lived off honey, which was so healthy. And you know, in Proverbs 16 verse 24, it says, pleasant words are like a honeycomb, meaning that it is sweet, it is favorable, it is good for your body. And that reminded me of our words that we speak, you know, because, you know, what we say does have an effect on us and on those around us. It has an effect on your future. It has an effect of your destiny. And so let us be mindful today of the words that we speak. Is it words of life? Is it pleasant words? How are my words going to affect my people, my family, my relationships around me? So today, be reminded today that honey, just like honey, our words need to be pleasant, it needs to be beneficial, and what we say does have an effect. Just like the scripture says in Proverbs 16 verse 24, pleasant words are like a honeycomb, sweet and delightful to the soul, and healing to the body. So today, don't you want to join me in prayer today? Father, I thank you that our words matter, and that you were the first one to speak life over us. You were the first to speak blessing over us. And so in turn, Father, allow our words to be as sweet as honey. Let it be pleasant, let it be helpful, let it be beneficial to those around us. Thank you, Father, in the name of Jesus. Thank you for joining us.